Hey everyone, welcome to all in this new video. Do you want to know about Lal Soft review? So here we are going to update you with the unbiased review. I will tell you whether you should buy from this site or not, guys. If you have experienced any fraud or damaged product over this website, then watch this video till the end. People from United States very curious to know about this site. Apart from that, site offering info. Guys, it is an online shopping store, deal with several items like clothes and accessories and multiple items you can see here, guys. And next is payment information, guys. Click here any one item and add to cart and check out. And guys, this website mentions several payment options like PayPal, Visa, MasterCard, American Express, and Discover. And next is shipping information, guys. Click here, delivery. And guys, this website mentions processing time 3 working days, Monday to Sunday, 10 a.m. to 8 p.m., excluding public holidays, and delivery timing after processing. Within 5 days. Guys, going further information, do like, share and subscribe our channel. Now let's talk about legitimacy factor and just this website as a scam or legit website. Check HTTPS protocol. Guys, this website also connected HTTPS protocol, so this is a legit sign, this website. And next is domain information. Guys, this domain is not mentioned, but registration on 28th of October 2023 and expire on 27th of October 2024. And next is contact information, guys. Click here, contact us section. And guys, this website mention email. If you have any concern, you can contact via this email, Monday to Friday, 6 a.m. to 5 p.m. PST. And next is social media presence check. Guys, this there is no social media presence this website, so this is also negative sign. This all icons are fake. And next is return policy. Click here, return information, guys. Guys, this website mentioned 14 days return policy. If you have purchased from this website any item, you can return within 14 days. And next is about information, guys. Click here, our story. But guys, this website not mention business owner name, establishment year and brand connection, so this is a negative sign, this website. And next is review check. Guys, I didn't see any review over this website, but trust score is positive. In the conclusion, this is a potentially legit website. For return issue or refund issue, check our description area. There you will find links through which you can solve your money issue. If this review is helpful, for then comments your thoughts about this video, guys. We are always active in answering your comments. Thanks for watching this video. So do like, share and subscribe our channel. Bye bye.